What's up? My name is Trina Hannah, and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video, I'm going to be decorating my room for Christmas, which I am so excited for. And I thought I'd take you guys along with me so that you can see what it looks like when I decorate. And then I'll show you what it looks like after I'm done. This is my decorations right here. So that's like most of them. This might be filmed over a couple days, so if you see any outfit changes or anything, that would be why. But first, I think we should change into a Christmassy outfit, so let's do it. I'll be right back. So now I just changed into a Christmassy outfit, and it's just like gingerbread man sweater, which is from Marshall's, and then I also have some Christmas socks on. I forgot an important thing. One second. I forgot the antlers. So I have these, and now we can actually get started on decorating because we're all Christmassy. So the first thing I want to do is I want to make my bed, and I have a white comforter so I can make it match all Christmassy. For a theme, I kind of have like a pinkish theme, but I also have a little bit of red. So it's kind of like everything because I don't really have a theme. But I think in the end they kind of all go together. So let's start by making my bed. I'm currently deciding the layout for what I want to do on that wall, and I'm thinking I might do like this. I think that'd be cute. Thank you. now I did my Christmas tree and I think like my whole bed area, except I might add a few decorations next to my Christmas tree. And I might wrap some more presents to put under there. This is what we got right now. What I'm gonna do now is I'm going to make some paper snowflakes and I'm gonna hang them on my windows, like hanging down. I think it could be cute. I literally made Christmas trees. That was not the plan. Oh my god, why? I literally can never make paper snowflakes. Ever since I was little, I don't understand. Oh my god. I don't know. You know what? I'm back now. My mom taught me. I made this one. Forever to do because you literally put them together piece by piece. So I'll just show it to you when I'm done. I'm just gonna finish this and then I'll show you when I'm done with this whole thing because I have a lot to go. I finally finished putting them together. It's hard because they're kind of broken, but I finally got them. So that's what they look like. Got some snowflakes. I'm gonna vacuum and then I will show you the final room reveal. Thank you. that's gonna be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope it got you in the Christmas spirit. And make sure to check out my Instagram at Trina@Hannah and subscribe to me on here. And comment down below if you decorated for Christmas already, because I want to know. And yeah, I hope you guys loved it, because I had a lot of fun doing it. So yeah, I will see you in my next YouTube video.